Hi guys, it's Jana, and today I'm giving you a quick update of the two blue pots where I planted two aeoniums, the Aeonium Mardi Gras and the Aeonium Fiesta. The Aeonium Mardi Gras has changed a lot of its color. It used to be a little more greenish, but that's when I bought it, and then with exposure to the sun, it is now very colorful with its burgundy reddish color and a hint of green. Now before it was green with a hint of red, and with so much sunlight it is now so shiny burgundy red color. It is so pretty, guys. Also, I already checked underneath it. They are happy in this new planter. I picked out a couple of the brown leaves in here. Even though it is spring here in Florida, it is still very hot. It was cold a couple days ago, and then now it's hot again. Anyways, this is just happy here in this new pot. I had this aeonium kiwi, Mardi Gras for a while now, and then I just repotted this too a week ago. And also I decided to put them right next to each other so I can see the difference of its color changes. And actually the Mardi Gras is a little bit almost the same as the aeonium. Mardi Gras is almost the same as the Aeonium Fiesta. Look at, guys. Look at the color in this Aeonium Fiesta. I wonder if this will become red too, almost like the kiwi. It was so green, if you saw my other video when I was potting this up. But now look at, guys, the change of its color is gorgeous. It has the green still, but it is so colorful. It's changing. And here the babies are also the same color. See, they are all changing its color, and it's so pretty. I love the change of it. It's like a stress out color. So they still have the green on it, the inside rosette, but the rest of the leaves are changing. Alright guys, this is just the two updates to show you what happened a week later on this two pots that I repotted a week ago. And here is the Aeonium Fiesta and the babies right here again. So they are doing well and happy. And here is the Aeonium Mardi Gras. Alright guys, I hope you like this video, and I will talk to you next time. Bye bye.